Developing tonight, a deadly shooting in Avondale. Police say a man shot a woman and then barricaded himself inside a home. This happened this afternoon near Avondale Boulevard and Buckeye Road. Officers say they were able to negotiate with the suspect and get him to surrender. The woman died at the hospital. Police say the relationship between the man and woman is unclear, but they believe they could be husband and wife.